I almost forgot about my evil sister, Nega Sunny. I don't have a few things to say. She looks like this, but yeah, she's always in the back of my head. Like the slightest thing, I get hurt, and she'll come right out. But sometimes she's a little crazy. She'll like come out on her own. Like if we're going to the movies or something, like hanging out, she'll just come right out, and no one will ever know. Let's say if I have to like get some popcorn or something, and you guys went to the movies on ahead. She take control and go to the movies and just try to kill you, like when the time is just right. So yeah, that's what Nega Sunny is there now. Just let you guys know.